one another, even as God for Christ's sake hath forgiven you.
Be ye kind one to another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake hath forgiven you.
Hereby perceive we the love of God, because he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brethren.
Hereby perceive we the love of God, because he